When and where did you meet Ishan? Where, when and how did you meet Ishan? How you and Ishan met? Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So this is another sit and talk video. Actually, I just came to the realization that our family is growing so rapidly, and to celebrate that, I just wanted to do a Q&A video so that you guys can connect to me better. And hopefully if you comment down below, I will get to know you better too, because I read all the comments and I mostly reply to everything you guys say to me. So yeah, this video is a Q&A video where I'll be answering to all your questions that you ask me on Instagram, on my DM, on Snapchat, everywhere that you could ask. For I should get started with the video, because I know for a fact that this video can be super duper long, because jab main bolne baithti hu then it can go pretty far. So let's just get started. The first question is from Mehek. How do you keep coming with new content? So I keep coming with new content because I eat, drink, sleep YouTube now. Like, it has been a part of my thought process throughout. Even if I go eat something, even if main shopping karne jaati hu aur mujhe kuch pasand aa jata hai, I always feel like this can be a video idea, and that is how my brain works now. What do you think is the most unique about you that separates you from other YouTubers? I think that is a really fantastic question, Mehek. I really love it. So I don't know what separates me from other YouTubers, but I can say for myself what I try to reciprocate through my channel, which is that whatever video goes up on my channel should, like, you should be able to relate to that. If I am making a lookbook, if I am going and eating golgappas or eating different types of momos, I think baki log usse relate kar paaye, and that's everything that I want from my video. I am not about that life ki main apne aap ko kisi se upar dikhaun, kisi se niche dikhaun. Not about selling fake things to you ke isko lagane se gore ho jaoge. I'm not about that life, but I really want ki jo bhi video channel pe jaye, it should make an impact, and that is the whole purpose. And that I think is what separates me from other YouTubers, is that my content, I think that way is super relatable. Let me know if my thinking is right or not. Comment below. Himanshi Jaiswani, your favorite quirky queens. Like, I know I've memorized a lot of the names, but it's really hard to point out just one. There are a lot of quirky queens or my quirky fam members who DM me on a regular basis, and we chat a lot, like hum friends ki tarah baat karte hain. So it's not like main kisi ko point out karu, but definitely Himanshi, you are one of them. You sing really well. I really like your voice, and I really like when you share your small little details and secrets with me. So yeah, you definitely are one of those special favorite quirky queens. Now there are a lot of questions on meet and greet. When are you going to hold a meet and greet? When are you going to hold a meet and greet in Delhi? I really want to know about the meet and greet. So yeah, I promise you guys, whenever we reach 10k subscribers, there is going to be a meet and greet, and that is going to happen super soon. I think in January for sure, but I'm really not sure ki kon kon aa payega. So if you live in Delhi or will be in Delhi around Jan, please let me know a suitable date. And agar sab CP Connaught Place aa sakte hain ki nahi, because this is central Delhi and I think sabko equally thoda pass rahega. So let me know if you can come around, like in CP around January, in the comment section below, because I really want to do this meetup, and hopefully tum logo ko bhi mujhse milne ka man hoga. So yeah, and everybody will get a gift or a treat from my side, so don't worry on that. So yeah, just let me know. Talk to Tiara, one advice you give to aspiring bloggers that works best for you. What works best for me is to never copy anyone. Like, I see a lot of new bloggers here who are copying the work of other people. Even if you're getting inspired from some style, you have to give your own twist in that. Like, if you are wearing something plain, try to make something special out of it with a statement jewelry, or do something with your hairstyle. Do something different every time to give it your own flavor and your own twist. That is the advice that works best for me. And another one that nobody focuses on is
please respect the hard work of your fellow bloggers and YouTubers. I think हम अपनी रेस में इतने ज़्यादा खो जाते हैं कि हमें आगे बढ़ना है, हम दूसरों को रिस्पेक्ट करना भूल जाते हैं. And you have to remind yourself that they are also working just as hard as you, and you just have to respect them. You don't have to get jealous and anything like that. So I think respecting the hustle of others. And another thing about boys that you notice first, which attracts you. The thing about boys that attracts me so much, I think I'm gonna sound really shallow, but the first thing that I notice in a guy and I feel really attracted to are thick, dense eyebrows. He shouldn't smell that good, but he shouldn't stink. Like, he shouldn't be stinking, because that's really unhygienic and that's a turn off. So eyebrows, and he should smell good. Aditi Mehta, when do you think of getting married? Simple answer, not anytime soon. Like, I am totally against the institution of marriage. I don't know if you guys know that or not, but I do not believe like in marriages. That's just my head. But if I ever try or think of getting married, that will be a late marriage, because not anytime soon, dude. Anjali Chauhan, who are your three favorite Indian YouTubers? Off the top of my head, Sejal Kumar, Shreya Jain and Komal from My Happiness, hands down, are my favorite. Even Kritika Khurana, but I think of her more of as a blogger, so yeah. Would you rather have a very long 120 years comfortable but boring life, or live as half as long but an exciting life full of adventure? Hands down, if I have chosen YouTube as my career or profession, I want half life but full of adventures. It is the unpredictability of YouTube and the things I do that I love so much. So yeah, half life but interesting and full of adventure. Rashika Agarwal, how do you handle all the negative vibes? I know it's really easy to say, but you just have to create your own bubble. Like, I feel like हमको अगर कोई compliment देता है ना, हम उसको हल्के में ले लेते हैं, और अगर कोई 100 या 10 compliments के बाद कोई एक negative vibe आती है, we take it to the heart so seriously. So you have to just get a bucket and put all the good compliments, so that जब वो one negative तीर आए तुम्हारी तरफ, you have all these things of positivity and love, so that you keep them in your bubble, and जब negativity आएगी, it will bounce back to that person only. Did you ever got a tattoo on your body? I have been planning to get a tattoo for 3 long years, and I've never got the nerve to get that tattoo made. I keep changing designs, because tattoo is kind of a permanent thing, and I wanted to mean something to me. What's the one thing on your wish list that should happen to you once in a lifetime? The one thing that should happen to me, as in I don't have to do anything in that situation, is really, really cliche, but I really want this to happen. Yeah, I have never had a great big grand birthday where anyone has ever did something really, really special for me, and it just took me by surprise, and I really love surprises. I take birthdays very seriously. If it's my friend's birthday or one of my closest person's birthday, I do go out of my way to make it special, but sadly no one has ever done it for me, and that just saddens me a little. So I really want this to happen once in my lifetime, that I should get those, you know, room full of balloons, birthday cake and gifts, sort of a princessy birthday, but it has never happened to me, so please do it for me, please. So there are a lot of questions related to Ishan, and where and when did we meet? So I was out of my 12th, I think, and I was going through a really bad breakup, which was my ex, and I was like really low on confidence, because I think I've mentioned it a lot in my previous blog post, that was a really self-damaging relationship I was in, and yeah, I was really devastated. And me and Ishan actually knew each other, but really, really formally, it is because of our mutual friend Shefali. Yeah, so she introduced me to Ishan as friends, because we were supposed to go to a movie together in a group, I think, and yeah, that's how I met him, but that was nothing special. So I was looking out to go out, and luckily Ishan asked me out, and it was like the purest Delhi Darshan, explore with quirky eats kind of a meet, because he actually asked me out like, I will show you around Delhi, and you guys know how much I love exploring. So yeah, our friendship kind of started building on exploring. Like, we were quirky eats before even quirky eats series started on YouTube. So yeah, that's how we met. Ankita asks, who shoots your videos? Give some editing tips. So yeah, as I told you guys, I was being helped with one of my photographer friends, but last year in December or January, I don't really remember, he left me for some other project. I didn't have a DSLR camera and I didn't have a help. So I collected some money with the help of my parents, with some of my earnings, and we accumulated that together, bought a DSLR. And since then till now, my mom has been really trying to help me with all my shootings. Like, all these pictures that you see, these stunning pictures, are taken by my mom, and I literally had to teach her everything. I had to teach myself how to deal with the DSLR and then teach her. One special thing a guy ever did for you which stole your heart away. In my opinion, I think I'm gonna sound really childish or not, I don't know. The guy who can feed me, the guy who can cook, is an A1 for me. So one special thing, like, Ishan has always cooked for me. One day he literally called me and arranged this beautiful lunch. He cooked my favorite Nutrila Pulao and all these aloo sabzi. He cooked everything from scratch, and that was really, really heart touching. So that is the most special thing that someone has ever done to me. I think if you cook for me, that is just the most special thing. Renu asked, why did you cut your hair short? They were so beautiful. Thank you, Renu. I also think that my hair was really beautiful, but I really like the way my hair have turned out to be with the short long bob cut. But yeah, why did I cut my hair? Every Christmas or around December, I do this charity thing where I, you know, donate clothes and everything to the people in need. But this time I really wanted to do something different. So what I did was, I really wanted to have a haircut, by the way, because I was really bored. And instead of it going to waste, I searched up for organizations and what they want. I found out that they take healthy, non-treated hair, 15 inches of it, for donation, and they make wigs for cancer patients going through chemotherapy as they are bald, so they provide them with wig. If anyone out there needs my hair more than me, I would be ready to give it away. And that is why I cut my hair. I donated them to Hair for Hope Foundation. And if anybody out there has long hair and wants a change, I will link everything in the description box and you can donate also. What age did you have the most intense crush ever, and how did you end it? My most and most intense crush ever has been Shahid Kapoor, and till now I think it has faded away a little since he got married to a girl like similar to my age, but I don't want to talk about that. But yeah, my crush just faded away because my crush got married. Ishan kab reply karega? Janta jawab chahti hai. Okay, so the backstory is that Tanuja, I think like that, she has a crush on Ishan. And Ishan, if you're watching this, please reply to her. Don't be mean to quirky queens. So yeah, Janta yahi jawab janna chahti hai. But I don't know, because main jitne bhi out there hu, he is kind of a private person. So I don't know wo kab reply karega, but I can only request him to reply to Tanuja Patkuval. So yeah, alright guys, these were all the questions, the common ones that I could take out. We got about 100 to 200 questions, which is really, really nice, and I'm really thankful for that. And yeah, give this video a big thumbs up if your question got answered and if you like these kind of videos, and do comment down below what you thought. And even if I asked a question in the video, please comment and answer to that. And if you're seeing this face for the first time, please check out all the videos linked below. I do all sorts of fashion, beauty, food, lifestyle, exploring stuff, and I think you're gonna love them. If you did, subscribe to this channel, hit that bell notification to get updates on every time I upload a video, and follow me on all my socials, especially Instagram. So yeah, that's about it. I'll see you next time. Bye.